The three of us are going to Monaco?
Dad is sending you and me and Liam to the Spencer Summit. Surprise!
I am not worried about us losing our connection.
Not giving up on Steffy ever. Because if Quinn hadn't kidnapped me and hidden me away, Steffy wouldn't even be a possibility for you, Wyatt.
I know that she cares for him on some level, but it is nothing compared to the feeling she has for me. And how could it be? Not for a second will I ever stop loving you. She's a part of me.
Steffy and I have moved on, and you've got to do that too. Why the hell should I back off of Steffy just because she's got a tattoo around her finger when you got your own ring too, Dad?
What are you doing, Liam?
I'm gonna get the girl.
Realize you have no right.
Don't.
Wyatt and I, we got caught up in something, but it doesn't mean what I feel for him isn't real.
And yet I can't help but wondering if you just beat it a little bit.
You really love him.
This is a reminder of how far I'll go, how far I'll always go to get back to you.
Do you want me just as much as I want you?